Hello guys and welcome to Crypto Bull. Today I have another project, and this project is NFT project, and not only NFT project but also what these guys are building. It is NFT marketplace, not only about NFTs but also about comics. And this project which we will be talking about is Pink's NFT. So what this project is about, guys? In general, I already told you that this project will be marketplace. One of the main products which they are building is marketplace. And this project, before I even start, this is not built on Binance Smart Chain, but this is actually ERC20, so Ethereum, so a little bit more expensive. Transaction fees not so cheap as with Binance Smart Chain projects, but I found this project interesting anyway, and that's why I also decided to get into this project. One of the interesting things about this project is its tokenomics, which we will also talk about in this video, but first let's cover what this project is about. pink-nft.com, and you can check, there is the video what they are building pretty much. But the main products which they are building firstly is NFT marketplace. This means that people will be able to buy and sell different NFTs on this marketplace which they are building. Then there will be comics, as you see, creators of Crypto Force digital comic series and future NFT market for comics, illustrations and concept art design. And Pink is this token which I'm talking about, and Pink token will be like main fuel for all this ecosystem. Whenever you will be buying, selling or creating or adding or whatever you will be doing here on Pink's NFT platform, guys, you will need these Pink tokens. And that's why I think that this is very interesting project. And another thing is that this will be also deflationary. And another thing about this cryptocurrency is also that this is not a meme coin, and this cryptocurrency will also be burned. And another thing is that it has a huge supply, guys. As you know, guys, recently I'm also investing in many projects which has actually a project behind it, and it has a huge supply. However, most of supply of this cryptocurrency is also burned. So guys, this is the project. It is built on ERC20. They are building actually NFT platform. They are building, and they are also inviting different developers to create comics, to create new NFTs. So as guys, there will be rewards for NFT hodlers who will be in this platform. So as there will be rewards for NFT collections, different collections which will be added to their marketplace. So everyone who creates NFTs, you will be able to participate, and you will be able to also make rewards. So these are the main things about the project itself. As you can see, comic series and NFT market. This is Pink ecosystem driven by our Pink token, is developed on the Ethereum network, so ERC20. So guys, this is not a Binance Smart Chain. Our vision of the future is not only have a dynamic and popular comic series, but also host additional comic projects and artists in our future marketplace. So this will be another thing, guys, future marketplace for NFTs, for these comics which they are building. And there is also these comics where you can preview them. Another thing about this cryptocurrency is that all hodlers or all people who will be invested in this cryptocurrency, they will be receiving rewards from every transaction which will be happening with this crypto. Instant rewards and deflationary supply, because this will be also deflationary cryptocurrency. For every transaction, buy, sell or transfer, 2% of the transaction is distributed to existing hodlers. If you are just hodling this cryptocurrency, you are already kind of staking or earning from transactions which are happening with this blockchain. And this is absolutely new project, another absolutely new project with very low cap, and currently they have less than 1000 hodlers, as I will show you a little bit later when we will get to tokenomics, according to their stack, including the burn and liquidity wallets. This means you earn Pink just by hodling in your wallet, while at the same time the circulating supply decreases. So circulating supply of this cryptocurrency also is deflationary. However, it has a huge amount, as you will see a little bit later. Here is the link paper, or this is the white paper which you can come in and check out for yourself. But here is 100 trillion, guys. I was also a little bit skeptical when I saw 100 trillion of this cryptocurrency, but then when I was reading their white paper, I already noticed that 2/3 of this is actually burned, guys. So there is only 1/3 of these cryptocurrencies out there. So there is not 100 trillion. And just for comparison with Shiba Inu, guys, then Shiba Inu has 400 trillion in circulation, or I believe that it is already about 500 in circulation, where here we have only 25 trillion in circulation. As you can see, 78.36 trillion burned supply. So this has been burned completely. 2% redistributed to taxpayer transaction. This is already what I talked about. Here is the price, current price for this cryptocurrency in dollars. And currently this is pretty much a micro cap project. As you can see, in circulation there's only 1.9 billion. If you look, for example, Shiba Inu, you know that there is billions, guys. If you look at the new meme coin like Floki Inu, which is also getting now popular, that cryptocurrency also already has 2.5 billion, where here we have only 1.9 million. So I believe that here is way to grow. And this is not a meme coin, as you understand, guys. This is NFT project, and this is comics project, where they are inviting different developers, where they are building actually a marketplace for NFTs and for these comics. Toddlers currently only 617, so very, very small. And if you click here on buy pink, you will be redirected obviously to Uniswap. And like I said, guys, you will need to connect wallet, and you will need to be on Ethereum network to actually buy and sell these cryptocurrencies here on Uniswap. But I believe that you already know how to do it. And here is like how to buy pink. This is just instructions to install MetaMask and so on and so forth, if you don't know how to do it, guys. And here is the roadmap. As you can see, pink was launched on May 29th. So project is very, very new, guys. Currently, to my opinion, it is very undervalued because it has a supply. It has rather huge supply. They are building some project, which I find interesting, and this project could have a future because everything now is getting into these NFTs, into gaming. And this is not a meme coin. This is actually a project where they are building actual project behind it. And here is the team which you can come in and which you can preview yourself. And here are the artists which are already working on these NFTs. And by the way, like I said, guys, there is already, as you can see, some of their artworks. There is already this artwork for different comics which they are drawing, guys, and you can come in and check them out as well for yourself. So yes, this is what I wanted to share with you in this video. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.